What the fuck? We need a doctor over here, fast!
Construction is a wreck. Mr. Kavar's really peeled. Jimmy Kavar called. He's at the City Hall construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag. Get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this will all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.
Kavar's waiting for you. I'm gonna follow your advice. Get out of town.
Oh, shit!
This boy got a death wish. What was City even doing there? Crane killed his ass fucking dead.
The worst part? It was supposed to be a no-show job.
Shit's going down, boys.
Hey!
Fuck, Jim! Run!
Trouble! Trouble!
Somebody call the cops! Get away from here!
Nothing!
I'm assuming we ain't grabbing a bill after this!
What kind of world is this?
Shit's all him. Let's go. I can't move.
Him aside, motherfucker. There, you see?
Don't look back. Just get to the phone.
He's empty.
Hit him!
have some...
Boy. Run for cover. Batter one, boys.
Just get to cover.
Hey, fucking move!
I'm hit!
Shit. He's picking us off! I'm ducking down! Get around where he can't see me! Shit!
Bastard got me trapped! Grenade!
Time to die, prick! Time to die!
Getting out of the line of fire!
Got nowhere to go!
Shit! Shit, I'm hit! Tony D is gonna bury me. You hear? Bury me.
Worrying about the wrong man, Jimmy. Send whoever you got downtown. We gotta secure it while we can.
Yeah, okay. But if you asking me to commit the lives of my men here, then I expect you to commit to me. And remember, this road we're setting out on in the here and now.
The investigation was a mess from the very start. The locals did everything they could to keep us out of it, but that wasn't the worst of it. Someone actually broke into our offices and not only stole all of our files, but they also took most of our surveillance equipment.
You almost got yourself killed! Could have got somebody else killed! Fuck!
I know, I screwed up.
Jesus, old man! Just... one more fuck up and you're out of here.
Eat you. I died forever. Go smoke your dope somewhere else.
You the reporter?
Harold Cawley. That's Hatler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes. Blackmail. Juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses dead drops. Spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. And I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
The people working for Bernard are just as secretive as he is. You might have to find some way to get them to talk.
Things are tight. It's one envelope.
It's just one? That's my goddamn point. Man, you want to remember, they take folks out to the bayou for less.
Yup. This is a great use of my time.
Tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
Mr. Bernard has some bagmen making drops. All I know is the kind of car they're driving.
You run with me now.
Welcome here, numbnuts.
Mr. D'Orazio.
I'm sorry! Tell Mr. D'Orazio I'll do anything to make it right! Anything!
Oh, anything? Try flying, you sticky-fingered piece of shit!
Hey, you! Fuck off!
Hey, brah.
Hey.
Holy fuck. This guy's
no
dead.
Way. This boy's dead.
You better be fucking gone.
Bridge. Holy fuck. This guy's dead.
Climb and cover.
Tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
The boss is running things out of the Imperial Bath Health Spa. He's keeping the politicians in line with dirty pictures he got stashed there.
All set to take him out!
You run with me now.
Ground him! I'm back!
So much blood.
The guy barely had any clothes on when it all went down.
Gotcha.
Salvage yard.
Coming through.
Excuse you.
Tax code is what the federal government does. Problems like this can happen.
Out of the way.
You blind?
Wanna come fishing out in my body? Can't just mess catfish. Peace, love,
out of the way.
Excuse you.
Hit it right there.
I think he's gonna shoot someone.
Coming through.
Me.
Hey, you need glasses?
Oh, sorry. Your hair, your clothes, all over.
It's pig intestines, though.
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
Oh, not a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Four wheels and an engine. You're set.
That's a big help.
You've really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. B Because of you, Tony D'Orazio is having a hard time controlling the city's politicos. So he's ordered Frankie to keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
Hey, I could tag along, my camera's in the car, and...
You want to dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. I get it. Be seeing you. If you kill Bernard, be sure to let me know what happened, okay?
I'm downtown. Need some help securing it.
Okay, my boys are gonna come over and make sure it's all nice and locked down. But I ain't doing it as a favor. I expect you to look out for me. Remember, we're supposed to take down Marcano together.
I become a priest. every bad thing you experience, every trauma, they never leave you. Sure, you might forget about them for a while, but when the next one comes along, no matter how slight, it brings everything back. It reminds you of the weight you've been lugging around. I knew I couldn't carry all that on my own.
There was a time when I could walk down the street without much trouble. As long as I stayed respectful, there'd be no trouble for me or anyone I was with. But thanks to these agitators out there, I'm barely able to check my mail. Let them all walk down.
My cousin was strung out on.